Qorvo's DW3300Q Ultra Wideband Low Power Transceiver, available from Mouser Electronics, is an automotive AEC Q100 Grade 2 qualified low power transceiver IC that enables simultaneous data transfer and asset location with a range accuracy in line of sight of 10 centimeters and can support real-time location systems. The DW3300Q is a fully integrated device consisting of analog front end and a digital back end. This handles all amplification, conversion, processing, and other functions to provide distance measurements to the user over the SPI interface with minimal external effort and component count. A second SPI interface is available for applications requiring connection to an additional host MCU. The DW3300Q is suitable for coin cell applications due to its low transmit and receive power. The IC is supplied in a 40-pin LGA package. It supports UWB channels 5 and 9 and data rates up to 6.8 megabits per second. It's compliant with IEEE 802.15.4-2020 and the .4Z standard, which adds scrambled timestamp sequence and AEC 256 encryption for secure ranging and distance measurement. The DW3300Q is compliant with CCC standards and can be used as an anchor or key fob and supports single and double-sided two-way ranging, time difference of arrival, and phase difference of arrival location schemes, providing maximum flexibility to fit the needs of different applications. Two-way ranging, or TWR, uses time of flight to determine the distance between the key fob and a fixed position anchor. By repeating this with multiple anchors, the distances can be used to calculate the location of the key fob. With time difference of arrival, or TDOA, the key fob sends out a periodic message called a blink. The anchors are time synchronized and record the time when the blink is received. The time difference is used to calculate the location of the key fob. The time synchronization may add complexity, but can also extend battery life from months to years. Phase difference of arrival, or PDOA, uses two antennas on at least one device to determine the bearing to the device as well as its range. The DW3300Q offers the flexibility, compatibility, and precision tracking performance to be used in a number of different applications, including vehicle access, secure entry, and other precision RTLS use cases. Qorvo's DW3300Q Automotive Ultra Wideband Low Power Transceiver is available now on Mouser.com.